You want dessert?
I think I'm entitled.
You want dessert, sir?
I want the truth!
You can't handle the truth. Son, we live in a world that needs dessert. And that dessert has to be prepared by men and women with kitchens. Who's gonna do it? You? You, Lieutenant Keto?
What the hell did I do?
Huh. I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom. You weep for your low-carb diet and you curse the gluten. You have that luxury. You have the luxury of not eating sugar. And what I know, that eating carbs and sugar, while maybe not the best thing you can do for yourself, makes people happy. And my existence, while grotesque and incomprehensible to you, makes people happy. You don't want the truth, because deep down in places you don't talk about at parties, you want me in that kitchen. You need me in that kitchen. We use words like gluten, pearl sugar, super yummy delicious. We use these words as the backbone to a life spent making and enjoying good food. You use them as something to be avoided. I have neither the time nor the inclination to explain myself to someone who secretly enjoys the delicious treats I provide, then questions the very ingredients I use to provide them. I'd rather you just ordered, ate, and went on your way. Otherwise, I suggest you pick up a whisk and stand post. Either way, I don't give a damn what you think you are entitled to!
Did you order the waffle sundae?
I made what you wanted me.
Did you order the waffle sundae?
You're goddamn right I did!